What's up, guys? I'm going to show you how to find the Epic Reaper Easter Egg here on the library map in multiplayer. This can be done in a match or by yourself with a bot. The first thing you need to do is find the secret bookcase by the fountain area. You'll need two frag grenades to toss up here. If you don't have anyone to help you, change the one-shot weapon pickup to grenades so you can get an extra one over here. This painting will fall down, and now the goal is to find all 8 of these paintings and shoot these pieces of paper until the whole cog is lit up. Only the snub pistol will work for shooting the papers. I'll show you where they all are right now.
Incoming frag!
And once you've shot them all, go back to where you started and shoot the painting to unlock the Easter egg.